The tuner is super duper accurate too compared to 2014. The 2014 tuner was so sloppy. Like, you could get away with it being a pretty by off by quite a bit, and they would just be like, yep, you're fine. But here it's like very specific. Very accurate, I guess. They erased us. They didn't erase you from the world. I know you guys exist in Turkey. I feel bad. I feel bad for anyone who doesn't have access to this yet. I hope that changes soon. Oh yeah, you're fine. I would love to do a day two where we don't do requests the whole time, but like just explore the song library. Because then maybe we'll play some longer songs too if we do that. Man, this tone sounds really, really nice. This clean tone. From what I can see, Clayton, there's a lot of lessons on here. With room for more, like more than 2014 ever had. Yeah, so Rocksmith is designed to teach you, like, from scratch if you don't know how to play guitar at all. So no matter where you're at with, like, what you know how to do, like, they'll pick it up for you and help you out. I haven't dived too deep into the lessons yet, because, like, we could look at them a little bit if you guys want. Mostly when I play this game, I just sight read what people want me to play and stuff. Because I've been playing guitar through Rocksmith for over a decade now. So I got like a baseline, like, know how to play most things. But if I was like a very beginner with this game, I would like go through every single lesson, because there's so many. Like, you can learn specific techniques, and then you can also practice like specific genres too. Like, I saw like classic rock, pop punk, indie. You can practice like genre styles, which is cool. There's video lessons and, like, practice tracks. And that was the thing I've always wanted. Whoa!
You have the ability gifted a tier 1 sub to Talksmith. They have given 248 gift subs in the channel.
Talksmith. What was I saying? Oh, Happy, thank you for gifting a sub. Can we get some Derp for Hypes in the chat? Thank you so much, buddy. Yeah, I guess I'm talking over this whole song. It's like Talksmith. Oh, I always wanted Rocksmith to have like music theory lessons, and it seems like this game offers that, or something within that vein, which is cool. I'd love to dive deeper into those. Yes, you may, Happy, 100%. I would love to play that, actually. I forgot that was on here. Adam Smasher, what's up, buddy? Thank you for the raid, man. Hope you had a good stream tonight. If you guys want to follow a fellow Guitar Hero fan, Guitar Hero super fan, I think, follow my buddy Adam Smasher. It was good? Nice. Any awesome FCs or anything today, or personal best, or are you just jamming? It's Rocksmith Plus Day here. The game is officially out. Big pogs in the chat. Welcome in, guys. I'm Dirt Furdler. I play Guitar Hero on stream as well, Clone Hero, Rock Band, all that kind of stuff. And Rocksmith, obviously. We have a new Rocksmith game out this week. Rocksmith Plus. We've been exploring it, doing people's requests from it and stuff. Did they just add a turkey store? Maybe they're like working on getting it up as quick as possible, right? I hope that's the case. Nice job, Adam Smasher. Let's go, buddy. That's really awesome. So yeah, you can have something for the raid too if you want, Adam Smasher. I'll play you something off of this if you want. We're gonna play some Monet skin for Happy's gift sub as well after this. JD Foot, how are you, buddy? Janelle Monáe skin. Ariana Green Day. Same vibe. That's what he comes in on. Seems about right for this stream, you know what I mean? Seems about right. How'd we do on that? Monáe skin. Yeah, they don't have Begin or I Want to Be Your Slave, but they have their cover of Somebody Told Me by The Killers. Which is still good. It's a good cover. Don't get me wrong.